Alright guys, welcome back. Unknown Fury here, again with Dead Island 2. This is going to be our 10th stream, playing as Slayer Ryan. Checking out the stats here, you can see that we only have, excuse me, I believe it was 2 more main story quests to do. Yeah, almost done with the game. And it's been a fun playthrough, so maybe we'll complete it on this round, or depending, let's see how many side quests we come across.
But I need to get up there.
Neat. Because I put a fuse box. I'm not a fuse box. Put a fuse in the fuse box. And that opened up a little. Well, turned on the electricity. Then they teach you this in the beginning of the game. Broken wire. Not connecting here. All you have to do is get the ground wet. I think I saw a jerrycan of water around here somewhere. A zombie here or something? That was weird. I mean, if I can't find one, I'm just gonna use, oh, here it is. There you go. Opens up the door here. Right. I'm thinking I have to leave it there to keep the connection going, but never mind, it got destroyed. Shotgun traps. Gotta be careful. Disarm two, there's only 2 wires. Oh crap. I just went for trigger everything. That little tank that went flying down that hall was an explosive. What we get? A military knife. Eh. Locked on the other side. Starting to think there is probably either something for me to shoot on the other side, or for something for me to blow up, because it allowed me to see through there. Yeah. There
okay,
you go.
They barricaded the doors, but I can fix that from here.
The hell? Something going on with that physics. Let's see where it goes. It shall lead me to treasure. I think. It's kind of bugging me. Still going, huh? Oh, no, now it's going around. Let's see what it does to that bucket. Got nowhere to go now. It's like that Mickey Mouse cartoon where he turns the mop alive. Well, I'll just leave you to figure yourself out. Or else I can throw a grenade at you and help you out. Let's see. Oh, nope, it stopped. Hey, hey, it figured itself out. Alright. Hello, sir. Goodbye, sir.
No juice.
And let's follow the wire. We're gonna need some water to connect those lines. Oh god, she definitely got it. I was all happy that the door was open. Not paying attention to what's on the other side of that door, though. You too, bear. It's a zombie teddy bear. You gotta watch out for them. They're dangerous. Dang. Catch. Oh, that was a late throw. One down. Oh man, you arched that shot. Weird. Thought I'd be in Hollywood by now. Still in the freaking subway. Alright, here it goes. Cutscene.
Hey! You made it.
Eventful journey?
She brought the trophy with her.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Uh-huh. Let's move.
Hurry up. I feel like somebody's gonna get left behind. Or else he's gonna die. Please don't let him die. He's cool.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through.
Is that trophy giving us the finger?
I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Dude!
Just trying to help a brother out!
Hurry up, Sambi. I don't want you to die either, man. Here we are, Hollywood.
Guys.
Reminds me of Rush Hour.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
They just fast-forwarded us to the helicopter?
And he told me that he needed my blood to cure the plague, but it turns out it was a trick, and I found out that he started the whole outbreak.
What?
What?
Yeah.
Every fucking time.
I know, right? Sammy. And he flew here to some secret lab. But we steal his chopper and tell the cops or the army or whoever, and they can deal with it.
Works for me. Let's go.
Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam!
Uh-oh.
He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
Are you only immune for so long, or what's up?
No. I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard.
Oh yeah, he's infected.
Given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma. Look.
It's like he is this whole time.
And we have to be ready to.
I know.
And now he's barely changing?
You're right. It's my blood Reuben took. I have to find out why. Stop him if I can.
Yeah.
The zombieitis.
That's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Count on that. Keep watch. In case the sniper comes back.
Hey! I believe in you.
Don't tell me I can actually use that as a weapon.
If you knew what I was, you might not be so sure. Hmm. Okay, Reed. Whatever rock you crawled under,
a Patton emerges.
Find ya.
He's Patton. Floating gun. Oh, shoot. This must be some future prototype gun right here. It can fly on its own. Maybe I can put it on my shoulder. Nah, I'm kidding. It's because my inventory is full. It messed up. Let's see. What are we getting rid of? Goodbye, Hammer. We already got one of you. And we got a new skill card. Where is it at? Oh, we got one new up here. The last one for this too. Your revenge will be sweet. Block attacks. Oh, what we got? Growling octopus with a creepy crawly. It's been a while since I sent the spider. Welcome to the stream, dude. Your revenge will be sweet. Block attacks or take damage from zombies to build fury. I don't get it. Maim zombies to build fury, but don't lose focus. Oh, okay. There's certain ways to gain fury. It just depends on what you prefer. Block attacks or take damage to build fury. I prefer maiming them because I do that quite often. Alright, let's see about these other ones down here. What's new? Throw a whole bunch of more curveballs. A well-timed block or dodge triggers a recharge boost for your active curveball. We didn't already have that? Well, that sucks. Next, a Newman skill. What we got? Kaboom. Zombies slain with fire, shock, or caustic damage will detonate into a powerful explosion of that same damage type. That is pretty awesome. Makes me want to use an elemental damage. Fire, shock, or caustic. Doesn't say bleed, which is unfortunate. We'll keep this one for now. I want to use that explosion one, but that means I'd start making elemental weapons. Hollywood Boulevard.
The Romero Awards red carpet. The fuck are the Reeds even doing here?
Romero's running order. Nothing really important. Oh, move over, guys. What are we having? Hey, calm down. I just want to look. Oh, screw you. Eat my foot. And again. Just looking. Why is this here? That really seems to serve no purpose at all. I like the music. It's not bad.
There's no lab here. Tisha held the zombies off while Reuben did something.
Huh.
Broken. That's why they couldn't just open the door.
Okay. So did they climb up here or what? Climb up here to what? I'm missing something. I doubt I can reach that. Yeah. So where'd they go? Found a way over. It won't let me in. I don't understand what was the point of them doing this. It had to have helped them get out somehow. Nick. am I missing?
Tisha's protecting Daddy. Somehow he talked around.
I guess I'm supposed to be inspecting all these things as I go along.
No winners this year.
Oh my god. I did not see that. And that opens up the grate up there. Wow. Why would that be something you put outside of a store?
Re-aging clinic? The fuck is this about? Why would anyone want to look older? And what was Ruben doing here?
Key card. Alright. Means we can open the front door now, right? I guess not.
Empty.
Nice. Got a workbench. Then again, I haven't really been killing anything.
Where did they go?
Do or die perk. What's that? while low on health, gain a moderate toughness boost. The lower your health, the stronger the effect. That's all I have to say. Really got nothing to spend my money on. I might as well just level match stuff.
The only thing out of place. A list of names and ID numbers. Including Dr. Reed. Just normal stuff.
Okay, Constant.
Look what I found for you.
No, voice transcript. Says, Dad, what the hell are we doing here? Let me just get this open and I'll explain. No, I'm done following you. We left everyone behind, and you had this helicopter the whole time. Tell me what you're doing. I'm making a cure, okay? An end to all this. The equipment is through this door, but I can't do it without you, Tisha. Just a little further, please. But then you tell me everything. You will know it all, sweetheart, I promise. The end. Yeah. Sounds like he's gonna kill her at the end of it. More clues. Where's the other clues? Map? Is the map a clue? No, it's not. Haha, cream.
Re-wrinkle cream? Who buys this crap?
Re-wrinkle cream.
Wait. Who would buy this crap?
Haha. So you're realizing this is a front.
Okay, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
So I would have to assume something in here is fake. And this leads us somewhere. you know, the magic book lever kind of deal. But I'm still only at 70%. I need to search more things, I guess.
Hey there, Constant.
You need to see this.
Oh, on top of that, a little stain on the floor here. Tells me it's right there. I wonder if the other stuff I'm supposed to explore is around here.
Constant.
You'll hey, Constant. Need this information for the day. I thought Constant. This would be helpful.
Hi, Constant.
This information should help your business.
Okay, Constant.
You
okay, Constant.
Okay. I found this just for you.
It's just I'm unable to interact with anything else. This is a little bit annoying right now. Shoot. Top shelf, maybe? Nope. Lamp? Maybe? Nope. From a crouched position, maybe? I don't know.
Hi, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Constant.
This information should help you along.
Alright, what am I missing? Ooh, there it is.
Are you kidding me? A secret door?
That sucks.
Nice try, Reed. But you can't hide from me.
My weapon away. Let's see. Yep.
Whatever you're doing, it stops now.
Wait! You don't understand.
Oh, I am not a fucking zombie! God!
What are you then?
Oh, well, let's ask Daddy, huh? Tell her.
What am I? You infected a whole city.
Dad, what did you do?
I...
What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why did they all have to die?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. No! The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago. I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in all of us?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We hear each other's thoughts. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or I can only spare a few drives, but it'll neutralize the autophage, make you human again. All right? Now just go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart, you don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure.
Oh, shoot, that's
her. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry! Get her up! Get her out of L.A. before I...
Yeah, where's the gas? Xenomorph inside of him?
We've seen this before. We've gotta go.
Don't touch me!
Oh, man. He's got a sword. Scary. He punched it. Wow. Bunch of explosives at
you
him.
And me. Fuck.
Okay, we got zombies. Can't fight like this, we gotta go bladed. Some minions or something. There you go, minions. Come on, minions. Oh, you're not minions.
You will not beat me.
Oh, man. He knocked out both of us. Ooh. The hell? Nope, nope, nope. Get out of that mess.
You showed your true colors in the end.
Alright, we won. Aw, he dropped a good weapon, it looked like. Better be able to pick it up.
Oh, fuck. Gotta get out.
Composite sledgehammer. Maybe it'll be better than this one, I don't know. We'll see. Apex variants. We are so close to being able to grow whichever Apex variant we desire. Although Dr. Mirza Saibi has reported something, Dr. Kelly. Alright, this seems like a run and gun moment, so let's have some fun. Shot a camera.
Just gotta inject myself with Reed's cure. We can all get out of here.
No, you know it's gonna go to Sam B. We already know that much. Oh, God, get over the fence. Oh. Now we can open it, apparently.
Have you seen Tisha?
Huh? Who?
Excuse me.
A girl. Probably running.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead.
Yeah. I'm sure that crusher can just, Goodbye. You know, blow on through.
Again?
Hey, wait!
It's what I deserve.
Hey, hear me out. Okay, I've got something. One-shot cure. It was meant for me, but we've all got to change. You can too.
Not his head, you idiot!
Yeah, right?
Yeah, sorry.
Freaking retard. Let's go stab him in the head with the cure. Oh, man.
You see,
did it work?
I'll always come back for you. For some reason, I'm starving. Got any of that Pacific?
Tommy?
Huh.
Perfect.
Perfect ending, right?
Hey. We gotta get going.
I'm staying. Look, the cure's out there. Alone. I have to find her.
Here.
Nice.
Go save the world.
Thanks.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck. Good luck.
We're gonna be done with the game. Oh no. Goodbye, Sam. Emma. Patton. The hell? Oh, it's because he doesn't remember how to fly exactly. There you go. And the RPG comes out of nowhere, blows him up.
Just think it. And it's done.
Oh, no.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To save Tisha.
That the only reason?
That and I got more side quests to do, so yeah. Ooh, my fingers. Ooh. Right in the nuts. Wow. Nuts of steel. Oh, that's a nice way to end it. We did it, guys. We beat the game. Yay. Well, we'll let that run through. Well, aside from us beating the game, we still got a bunch of quests to do before we can get 100% completion of the game. So we'll probably work on some of that. Unlike maybe a lot of people, I actually enjoyed the game a lot. Might have got boring or kind of, how do you say it, repetitive. But no, the game was good. I liked it. It definitely outplayed Rated with 93 viewers. Miss Flex. What's up? Thank you for the raid. Really appreciate it. Unfortunately, you caught me at a weird time. Doc, welcome to the stream as well. So, if you guys haven't noticed, I'm on the ending credits scene of Dead Island 2. Doc with the cheer of 200 bits, appreciate it. Oh man, guys. I like the ending for Dead Island 2, even though you guys are joining me at this moment. It was pretty good. Let's see. Muse Flex, a little shout out. No spoilers. All right. Well, you see what happened at the end. You know, there's this guy and the zombie, and they die and they fight, and it goes kaboomy and pow, 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 pow. You know? Of course, I won't ruin it for you. Oh, that would entail you having to come over here and being able to punch me. So go for it. Maybe I do want to spoil the ending then. But guys, thank you for coming over with Ms. Flex. And Ms. Flex, thank you for the support. Appreciate the raid. But I think you'll enjoy the ending. The ending was pretty good. They put it in such a way where you can continue the game. So, yeah, I was happy with that. Okay, okay. I won't punch you if you tell me. Well, I don't know what's going to happen after these credits finish rolling, so You might want to close your eyes or at least mute it for a bit. I think I could skip it. Okay. All right, do your post-stream stuff. Thank you for the raid. Appreciate it, guys. And for anyone coming in on the raid that does not know who the heck I am, my name is Unknown Fury. I do a lot of horror games. Survival zombie games, so 7 Days to Die, and indie horror games, you know, random stuff here and there. I've been stuck on this game for quite a while for my last, 10 streams. Played Maid of Skur. No, I have it in my queue of list of games to play, so that may be one that's coming up pretty soon. Maid of Skur, but, oh, dude, you just made me think of it. Don't they have, a shooter game for Maid of Skur? I forgot what it was called, though. It's not called Maid of Skur, it was called Skur something. Skur Ritual? I think maybe it was called. Yeah, Skur Ritual. Do you know anything about Skur Ritual? I'm curious. I haven't been looking at it lately. Okay, looks like they just continue us off here for Dead Island 2. LA is yours. You completed the story quest, but there is still plenty to do around LA. Keep an eye out for side quests and other content. You've now unlocked. Okay. What else we got? Oh, that's it? That's all they gotta tell me? Alright, we'll do some side quests. We're not done with the game yet, so eh. Skur Ritual, you love it? Good to hear. It looked like it would be a decent shooter. I mean, I played games like, whatchamacallit? Killing Floor, if you're familiar with that. Killing Floor wasn't too bad. It's like WoW and Black Ops 3 Zombies had a baby. Welcome to Todd's. Oh, guys, once you build up enough points, I do have weird stuff on my stream. Like, I like to creep you guys out a little bit, so here's a little teaser for you guys. And one of my favorite jumps right there. I even made a freaking emote for this cockroach right here. It just looks awesome.
Buddy, this place ain't what it seems.
But have fun with that, channel point stuff.
That's why I'm here. All this Eschaton tech.
Oh, I was like, who the hell is talking to me?
Around,
Glenn?
To be found.
You're not Todd, you're Glenn.
In disaster.
Okay, he's selling stuff. What do you got? Don't like. What is this? Restore. Killing zombies that were landing critical hits for gain stamina. That's pretty cool. No. Roll that war. The jump scares. I gotta add some new jump scares. I got so used to them. I do take pride in knowing when I play horror games, I do not get scared so easily, so good luck with that. That's how I judge horror games. I'm like, I'll play through it and see if they can actually scare me throughout the game. If they get like 2 or 3 jump scares, hey, it was a good game. Jeez, man. Well, we'll go to Ocean Avenue. Looks like we got 6 quests we gotta do over there. Definitely gotta play Maid of Skur. Right? Oh shoot, look at all those freaking quest markers.
Damn.
Alright, so now we have access to Missing Steve.
Missing film director.
Missing film director, apparently.
Right. This
missing
Nadia's reported herself missing. That's new.
The person reported themselves missing? That's funny. Next is Missing Shane.
Missing lifeguard. Well, I could go for some sea air.
All right, next one is Missing Rainer.
Ruben's lab, great.
Oh, that Ruben's lab.
This guy could have answers.
Jimmy, what can we do for you?
Enjoying leadership, Jimmy? Some of the guys just walked straight out of the hotel with half our food, and they tripped the fire alarm.
Oh,
it's
I'll take
go
care
off
of that
minute.
Problem real quick. Let's go.
The manager's passed it. We need to stop it.
You couldn't stop them? Shit, which way'd they go?
Something about the alley next to the bean cup. I think. You gotta go find them. I'll get Ava. Maybe she can fix the alarm before it broadcasts our location to every fucking zombie in LA.
I'll go after him.
Okay, that's the side quest we're gonna do. That seems pretty fun. Chase down the guys who stole the supplies for this place. Let's see what else we got.
You're the one who goes out all over the city, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm kind of dumb like that.
No, got a tip for you.
We're intelligent. What are you talking about?
I heard there's some kind of military stash down in the metro.
Oh, yeah? How'd you hear that?
From a friend. He ran with this gang, had a hideout down there, like the disused part where all the busted train cars end up.
Uh-huh.
You might find something good.
Great. This someone got a name?
Diego.
I'll have a look around while I'm down there. See if there's
that
any
sounds
sign.
Sounds familiar for this game. I don't know why. But that's not what we're doing. We want to go get our supplies back for this area. Let's sell some stuff. Oh yeah, that's right. We did get Sam B's hammer, didn't we? I hope they let us keep it. Let me see. Inventory. No, really? They didn't allow us to keep Sam B's hammer. Yeah. That's a freaking tease. That's alright. Oh, let's sell some stuff. Rude of them. Yeah, at the ending, something happening with Sam B, you know, and what happens at the end, Sam B gives you his hammer, so. But I guess not in reality, though. That's just for the cutscene. Yeah, out of everything that happened, I forgot to say, hey, Twisted, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. I'm trying to make my way up to that 250 mark, you know? There's some fun things that I can sign up for once I hit 250, so looking forward to that. And you're helping me on my way there, so thank you. What else do I want to sell? Well, and more than that, I hope you enjoy what I play. Ms. Flex and I go back to, what, 7 days to die? So I appreciate the raid from her. I only have 22 followers, so I try to give them a follow where I can. Are you a streamer? Yep. Oh, I gotta check your stuff out. What kind of things you play? Well, you already told me, made of skir.
You leaving again? It's cool, I...
Catch the thieves, race to the alley by bean cup. Oh, shoot. Suck it. That pistol has a perk. As long as you perfect block, you can kill them in the... Well, every shot after that is a critical hit. Hit you in the shins. Well, that just hit everything. Never mind. Ooh. Nice. Hit them in the legs and it just blows away everything. She died from the impact of me hitting the other guy. Definitely a murder hammer. Made of Screw, Ritual, Fortnite, Modern Warfare 2, Fall Guys, Second Extinction, da da da. Depends on your mood. So, variety. I wanted to do variety streamer, but I always come back to playing my horror games. It's a lot of fun for me. There's a lot out there for me to play.
No one here. Better look around.
Were the thieves here? Oh, okay. I don't know. Oh, too high. Let's use my special knife. My only legendary item that I ever found in the game so far. Oh, it'll build up, don't worry. But what system you play on, dude? Oh, twisted. Dude or dudette, so I can get the pronouns right. Seems like they're supposed to be here. It says fish for clues. So you're a PC player. All right. Aha! The badge.
Someone ain't your biggest fan, Jimmy.
He's sure a dick on his face. Ah, great. There you go. That's right. Right. Oh my god, it's Sasha. Oh. Poke in the head, jeez, it's so hard to aim. Punch her in the face. Don't worry, most of the time I'll be saying twisted anyways. Yeah, I just have a tendency to say dude to everybody. Screaming zombies deserve to die. I don't know why people think it plays a role in this game, but it really doesn't. The making noise factor, it really doesn't play a role in this game. It's like, oh, don't fire your gun, you're gonna make too much noise. It don't matter, really. It's good to be all-inclusive. Yeah, I mean, that's why I'm like, usually just calling people by their name is the way to go. So, I usually just go with Twisted. But because of my high school days, I'm always like, what's up, dude? That kind of stuff. Oh, funny thing, relation to this game. I am from California. This game takes place in LA. I want to say LA is probably what, a 2-hour drive from here. I'm Southern California, by the way. Oh my god, I hate explosives in this game. Oh my god, I'm burning. Oh god, another explosive. Okay. Anyways, we're supposed to go that way. I'm having too much fun just fighting every little zombie I see. Shoot. A year? Going on two, like at the end of this year, pretty much? Poke him in the face again. I always drop kick those guys. I mean, it works. running, more running. I do want to aim to get 100% completion on this thing, so hopefully we get there.
The mega park.
You just started in March.
Hey.
All right.
Give up the food and no one gets hurt.
Super stabby. Hey, yeah.
Okay. Do it the hard way.
Where are they though? I wasn't even paying attention. The thieves left the trail. Follow it. Where's the trail? Oh, is that all that food? Like this? It looks like just garbage. Or is it the footprints? What am I following? It's this way. Alright, it's gotta be this way. Is it inside? Maybe it's inside. Oh, shoot. Don't wanna set those off. If you guys listen careful enough, those bursters, when you kick them like that, they say bye-bye. Oh, looks like I'm going the right way. Wait, nope, it shows upstairs. But I want to kill all this. Let's do that real quick. Sniper rifle, you're up. Oh, shoot. Hero. All right, I think we did good. Just started in March or so. All right. It takes time, but I think within a year. Wait, you said March? Oh, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. You got, what, 36 followers, I think it was you said? Let's see. No, 22 followers. Okay. I don't know where I got 36 from. But yeah, that's not too bad. For your first month, too. Well, technically 2 months now, but yeah. Goodbye. What trail am I following? Is it this blood trail? Oh, that's a trail. Them just putting freaking dicks on their faces. Double tap. Oh no, yeah. Everything tapped these guys.
Maybe the ambushers got ambushed.
Note to Jimmy. Alright, what we got, Jimmy? Jimmy, you are full of shit. Big man with his big talk, happy to make plans with us, and crap all over Reuben. Yeah, if I was in charge, I'd do things different. I know where we keep the supplies, piece of cake to trip the alarm. But when it's time to step up and make it reality, you don't have the balls. You really feel sorry for those idiots. You really want to threaten us after everything we've been through? Guess the Montana we knew was all an act. Can't turn it off even when the cameras aren't rolling. Huh, asshole. We still got the alarm pass. F face, I'm not saying that one. That's a little vulgar. Meet us at Burger 66 if you want it back. Eric, Zach, and Sasha. Well, it sounds like I got three targets I'm gonna murder. Burger 66 was in the Venice Beach.
Jimmy, you knew what these guys were planning. You were in on it.
No, it wasn't. It was just talk. We didn't like how Ruben was running things. I...
Save it. I just need to know where the nearest Burger 66 is.
Up the back stairs, the plaza area. It was part of the plan.
I'll get the manager's pass back. Then, we're gonna talk.
Oh, is there a burger place here too? Oh, I guess there is. And drop kick. Oh god, stuck.
End of the road for the thieves. Something took them all out.
Ooh, crescent blades. Hell yeah. We need more of those. Oh god, it's a butcher. Big cheese around here. Luckily, I know how to perfect block.
Here's the pass.
And we got a new card called Ravenous. Unleash endless rage in Fury mode. Slay zombies to replenish your fury and stay enraged longer. Sounds cool. But no. Oh, we unlocked the next slot. Nice. Alright, cool.
My way back with the past.
I may pop back in a bit, gonna see if I can do some more networking. Feel bad leaving because I'm the only one interacting right now, though. That's fine, dude, don't worry about it. Just appreciate you stopping by, saying hi, and appreciate the follow. I'll catch you around on one of your streams sometime.
What's going on?
I know.
What?
I've got the pass.
I hope you found the pass.
All right, kaboomies. Hightail it to the mall. Ava needs the pass to shut off the alarm. Oh, shoot. Okay, my bad. I was trying to do like a combo shot. Shotgun drop kick. Oh, a mace. Here, catch. All right, got myself a mace. Better. Okay. Sounds fun. And fair. Shoo, 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 shoo. Oh, God. Hey, buddies. Wanna play? Got shot. Alright, come on. Guys who are new to my stream and curious about my build for Dead Island 2, let me know. Because I think I'm pretty OP as it is. I can survive with any weapon. Like it doesn't really matter. Other than guns, because you run out of ammo, obviously.
I should have gotten with him, instead of trying to help these mooks.
Then you'd be dead too. Look, dumbass, you actually did the right thing here. Stepping up to be the leader. Sticking around when you could have bailed. You did good.
I should go get the food.
You did good.
We're gonna need it.
Take the knees. If you're turning into a decent guy, we need you in one piece. You gotta keep everyone else alive.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But hey, I'm Jimmy Montana.
I'm Jimmy Montana.
Thanks.
You're welcome. We got another one called Relentless. Land a critical hit to gain a minor damage boost. Oh, that's for guns only, I'm assuming. Sounds pretty cool. Oh, he gave us a weapon too. Relentless pistol. The pistol that has it? Oh, nice. Let's sell some stuff though. Our inventory's full again. Crescent blades are money, I'm keeping that. Mind-blowing mutilator. Oh, that's equipped. This shotgun, we can... I don't know, kind of like the effect of this one. But nah. Claymore just looks awesome. I want to keep it. Next quest. The Art of War. Descend into the metro to look for the military stash. Missing Steve. Steve has been reported missing. He was working with screenwriter and friend Sergio on their sitcom sensation before the outbreak. but failed to evacuate with the rest of the cast of Monarch Studios. Is there any chance he's still there? That sounds easy enough. Lost and found quest. Missing Steve. Let's go do it.
Mom. It's crawling again. Damn zombies love.
Said sitcom, so obviously that's gonna take us to whatchamacallit. Can't remember the name of the studio set, but it's like Friends. With this freaking dagger, but it deals a lot of damage. You gotta hit them in the head. As you can tell, my health isn't going down. I wonder why, Fury. What did you do to your character to make him do that? This is the set. Scour the set for signs.
Come on, Steve. Shamble out here and let's get it over.
Shamble.
Glad you were keeping busy, Steve. Wait, why would the director be painting sets and shit?
Is he still working through his list? Check the kitchen set. Okay. That's true. Kinda looks like this is kinda fresh.
The zombies I've met have bruised their teeth. Food? Well, kinda. Could he still be alive?
That would be amazing.
Alright, how do I get this thing working? Oh, just like that. Live notes. Love it.
Places, people, places. Let's make this count while we still got
the cliffhanger. Catch
Montana's
the next episode
trailer.
At Jimmy's trailer.
One last run of three. And I see you, Harry. That's not your mark, is it now? And Jessica, really? Stop picking at your scalp, or you'll be back in hair and makeup. Alice, be a doll and hand me that clipboard, would you? Fine. I'll kill it myself. Okay. And. Action! Oh, Freddy! mask is almost too much to bear. Any closer and I'm not going to restrain myself. Oh, no, no, no! Harry, we've been over this. After Jessica says her line, you lead him to the big chest. What more? Jessica. Kiss Jessica, not Steve. Did you forget to lock the door, Alice?
Oh, come on. Just because he's on fire doesn't mean that barrel has to explode.
Captain Cromley.
Oh, wow. More stuff exploded. Freaking environmental explosives are what kills me the most.
You idiots are nuts if you think you're gonna get a paycheck.
He's totally crazy. And totally dead if those actors caught up with him.
Barrel plus barrel equals explosion. Simple zombie game math. Yeah. This game, like most of my legit deaths, all came from freaking, well, a lot of them came from elemental stuff that killed me. Because this game isn't hard to play, honestly. Hello, sir. Hook to the face. What the hell? Something damaging me from the other side? Oh shoot. We better heal up. Hit me. I couldn't tell what was hurting me on the other side over there. Alright, got my health back. Let's go deal with this guy. And then. Oh, he's immune to freaking bleed damage. My knife doesn't work on him. But this hammer will. Okay. Let's see what's inside the trailer.
I smell a dead person. More than usual.
That you, Steve?
Oh, God. What's behind door number one? Steve? Steve? Oh, no, it's Sergio. One more to the face. Oh, that's a way to go.
Wait, that's not Steve, it's Sergio.
Murder Hammer, I choose you. Definitely.
Steve lives in Beverly Hills.
Steve lives in Beverly Hills. See? Explosives everywhere. Everywhere.
Oh,
It's just this whole game is littered with freaking explosives, dude. Like freaking that gas tank over there. And my guy has a special ability where if he does a perfect block, he does a force wave. So the force waves are what's triggering all these little bombs everywhere. Quick pause. Ah. So it's your guy's fault then. Yeah, I guess it is, but still. Do I hear a butcher? Oh, yep, there's a butcher. Meat hammer. Hammer, meat butcher. Play golf with the butcher. Seeing walkers just make you think of blood. Now we just have to go to Steve's apartment. Ah, yeah, more explosives. Damn it. Ooh, it's one of those weird ones. Nice. It's cool. Mutator. Oh, with the screamer right behind it, huh? Ouchie. Oh my god, I'm getting backed into a corner here. Alright, she's down. Your turn. There you go. You dead yet? Anyways. Sneezed. Oof. Caught it on time, though.
Really the entrance you're going with? I was expecting something a little more dramatic. After all that suspenseful radio silence.
Wait, who are you? You're not Sergio.
Sergio's dead, thanks to you.
Sergio got bitten? That lousy hack's always finding new ways to spoil my work. Still, the show must go on. Once I can find a cast, I got a production.
A cast? I don't see any warm bodies around, do you?
The living are impossible to direct. This time will be different. This time, the dead will be my stars, and with their heads removed from their incompetent bodies, their performances will be completely in my hands.
You want me to get you zombie heads? Seriously?
Absolutely not. What, do they think they're too good to audition just because they're dead? Get them here alive so I can see if they've got what it takes and we'll go from there.
I can't believe I finally find a missing person, and it is you. But I am going to save your life, because otherwise, it has all been a total waste of time. I'll get you zombies, but then you join some other survivors down the street.
An audience? How can I resist? Yeah, you got it.
Fine. I assume any zombies will do.
Any zombies? No. I have specific characters in mind. I need a hunk with explosive star power, a hero in uniform, and a vicious, blood-sucking villain. Got that? I'm counting on you.
All right. Smoking hot hunk is obviously an inferno. Brusher. Steve, a brave hero. Brave hero. Could it be a zombie cop, maybe? I don't know. Oh, I missed. And I missed again.
Give up your whole body to be in the movies. Little tip, don't bite the director.
Okay, I hope the hero can survive because all this fire here. Kill the hero. This role is unfit for the body.
Next.
Okay. At least it still counts.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, it's Inferno.
I'm gonna make you a star. This way for makeup.
lastly, the perfect villain. Who's the perfect villain? A butcher?
Step this way.
Yep.
Your headshot. You need to stand out from the crowd. You play an instrument?
Decision to blacklist the living was a little hasty.
You would make a fabulous lead.
I'm choosy about my co-stars. Now, get to safety.
I'll get there, don't worry. It's just a short jog down the hill, right?
Yeah, and leave the heads. They're not going anywhere.
But, fine, fine. No ensemble cast, I mean, no heads. Just me.
No more missing people. I am done.
Oh, before I love you and leave you, this little thank you token for getting my movie back on track is from the first film I ever directed. Mint condition. We only used it once.
Legendary weapon, maybe?
After there was an accident on set.
Searing Krakatoa. Oh, nice. I'm interested. Fire damage only. It has like a little skull on the front there with some weird markings on it. Let's see. Reaper. Hitting an ignited zombie primes a weapon. When primed, heavy attacks inflict additional fire and limb damage. This effect can stack multiple times. Terran Seer. Maiming a zombie creates a pool of burning fuel beneath its feet. Killing a zombie gives a chance to regain health. Nice. That's pretty cool. Definitely gotta use that. Dude, it glows too. Gothic Starlight rating in with 26 viewers. Hey, Gothic, thank you for the raid. Appreciate it. It's the second raid I got today. Thank you, guys. Really appreciate it a lot. I guess I can do, I don't have the fancy clip ones yet, but, you know, I could do a little something. Let's see. Ta-da! That is Gothic Starlight. Anyone who did not come in on the raid, Gothic Starlight plays a lot of Dead by Daylight. Lately, she's been playing a lot of, what do you call it? Demonology? I believe it's called Demonology. If you don't know Demonology, it's like a Phasmo type of game. So go check her out sometime if you're interested in that kind of thing. But everyone coming in Gothic Starlight stream, my name is Unknown Fury. I play a lot of horror games, a lot of scary, and a lot of survival games. When I say survival games, I mean games like, 7 Days to Die, The Infected, The Forest, Sons of the Forest, stuff like that. And, yeah, so if you ever want a scary time, you know, get a little creeped out, meet my roaches and stuff, this is probably a good place for you. And once again, Starlight, thank you for the raid. Much appreciated. Let's get going. And by the way, how was the stream? For me over here, we actually finished playing First Time Chat. Woohoo! But we just finished Dead Island 2 today. And right now, I'm just completing all the side quests. We just got this weapon. It's a legendary weapon. It's pretty freaking awesome. Oops. Missed. Damn it. In the face. Let's continue. We're trying to go get to a side quest over here. Mutated hearts. Yeah, three times mutated hearts. I don't even know what freaking. Let me see. Quests. Stream has been pretty good. A little bit sick right now, but not super sick to where I'm too tired. But thank you. As I said, sick. Alright, I was trying to see where I get mutated hearts from. Here you can kill them before they mutate. What? So it's just a rare drop? Kill them before they mutate. Think I know what they're talking about, but still. Screamers, crushers, mutator. Ah, there you go. Gotta kill some mutators. But we need three of those hearts. Hey, look, Crusher. They don't stand a chance against this weapon. It's just a whole bunch of explosiveness. So it's to the left. gotta find this mutator. Says there's one in here. Yep, I don't see one in here. I don't know what they're talking about. Let's just go back to our fast travel location. Where is that? Right here. Got a workbench here. I want to upgrade my weapons real quick. Nice. I got two legendary weapons so far. Let's see. I got one empty slot. For a critical hit has a chance to cause an explosion, or heavy attacks to zombies afflicted with a status effect will spread the effect to nearby zombies. That might be good. Did pick up a new skill though. What'd we get? Make a lasting impression with your fist. Dash strike gets a major boost of force that can send regular zombies flying. Still missing three more cards. Where do we want to go? Let's check out Venice Beach.
Hey, welcome back. Guess you haven't escaped yet.
Turns out I've made other plans.
Join the club. Membership includes daily access to the Trent Special Blend.
Yo, craziest thing. I was cleaning up the parking lot and some gunk got all caught up on my broom, tried to smack it off, and boing! Goes bouncing over the wall.
Yeah. There's weird shit inside the zombies. It does stuff.
Oh, bet that's the stuff that turns them. Oh, I knew it, man. It's not a virus. It's like GM food. Chlorine chicken. Antibiotic beef. It's all brewing inside them.
Well, I mean, I don't know
it's
about
that.
It's
in the chicken.
I could definitely use more of that.
It's all the steroids they pump into the chicken.
I think we can get the good stuff, yeah. The most messed up zombie, that's where. You gotta check the strongest man comp. Those roid-soaked douchebags will be gunk mines.
Could be, yeah.
Yeah. And like the sewer outfall? There's been toxic waste in there for years. I mean, there's gotta be bad turkeys cooking in that oven.
You might be onto something. I'm gonna go check it out.
Yeah. Yeah, you'll see I'm right. GM Foods, man.
Organ donor. Yeah, we'll go do that quest.
Trent, can you burn all those zombie parts?
Sounds like we get to go to Muscle Beach. Go here, here, two locations. We'll go right here, I guess. Screamer. He killed the screamer.
Jane, the lifeguard's hut. Check it out.
Ooh, dirty.
Oh, so much for being in the sewers.
Hope you're right, Trent. Uh-oh, shit bomb!
Oh. Ooh, and fire. more location to go to.
Well, that's not fair. Can't use my fire weapon, obviously. Wow. Guess what? You're not immune to counterattacks. Misses on purpose when I do those stabs to the head. I'm starting to notice I am lining the might lining me up correctly. Funny. I'm noticing a lot of spiky zombies around this area. Is it because I'm holding that weapon type or what? It's okay. I can always switch weapons. Spiky zombie. Spiky zombie. Okay, who's gonna take me on?
There you go. I guess it's you. What are you? Again.
brains.
Another raid from Foxy Project. Oh, what's up? Thank you for the raid, Foxy. Ooh, explosion of roaches and fire. Say hello to my little friend. With a large caliber.
Okay, guessing you're Mr. Big Balls around here.
Sorry about that. I was just super focused on killing the zombies at the moment. Welcome in, raiders. Name's Unknown Fury. Play a lot of horror. Play a lot of zombies. Play a lot of survival games. The game we're playing right now is called Dead Island 2. We already completed the game just today. We just finished it today, and right now I'm just completing the side quest that I run into. Hold on. Tissue. Little under the weather right now. That's why I didn't say anything. Yeah, thank you. But thank you for the raid, Foxy. Really appreciate it. I believe, Foxy, I met you back when we were playing 7 Days to Die, right? Well, you were playing 7 Days to Die. I think that was the game. But, hey guys, anyone in the stream? Foxy. 7 Days to Die player, from what I know her for. So, go check her out sometime whenever you can. We always show support to those who show us support. So let me give you a little shout out right here real quick. I don't have the fancy ones yet. I just got the picture, so we'll have to make do. Getting close to the end of Darkness Falls. Oh man, I never completed Darkness Falls yet. But played a lot of Darkness Falls. Still have to continue my permanent death game for 7 Days to Die. I got caught up playing Dead Island 2 at the moment. I want to finish it before the freaking new alpha comes through. It's rough, I'm sure. There's a lot to that game. That game is very time oriented, so. Yeesh. I was playing Darkness Falls for a little bit for permanent death. I just never followed through with it. Ollie, that zombie had a name. He dropped some keys. That's funny, his name was Ollie. So, Foxy, how was your stream? What game were you playing? I'm assuming Darkness Falls, but just because you say you played Darkness Falls didn't mean you were playing it on your last stream. It was 7 days. All right. Also working through Grounded and grinding some No Man's Sky. Or your game selections make you sound like a survival type kind of gamer, right? Am I right?
Trent, you were right, buddy. I got some awesome gunk.
Yeah?
Awesome gunk.
I knew it all along. You gotta stay natural. No GM food for me. I stay mostly vegan.
Mostly vegan?
Yeah, everyone has their limits. Well, workbench is there if you need it. Just make sure you don't leave a mess. Kai will flip if someone leaves zombie lungs lying around again. As most reasonable people would. Yeah. Don't be that guy.
Don't be that guy. Oh, a new
All right, part. Dudes. If
oh, I gotta check that out. What we got? What we got? What we got? Autophage skill. Take the risk to stay in fury mode for longer. When your fury runs out, you'll stay in fury mode, but start draining health instead until your health gets low. Oh, what the? No, I'm not using that crap. Fury mode isn't even that special. I mean, it's cool and all, but no.
Want to start using zombie guts to make some sick weapons? Gotta start tearing.
Up some corpses. Oh, no, you don't. This is still a restaurant. No zombie meat on the bar.
Well, for me, it started with 7 Days to Die on the console. I started playing it on there. Then eventually I moved on to Minecraft. I never wanted to touch Minecraft, but I eventually did and enjoyed it for some time. I was more of the fighter than the builder, but I mean, I did make some cool stuff in Minecraft. Then, yeah, eventually I was like, hey, I want to build myself a PC so I can play the fancy 7 Days to Die that they get on there, and been playing that game ever since. Still do. Guys, I'm going to be ending the stream here, alright? Well, a quick overview of the stats before I end it. 7,429 zombie kills. We got 24 out of the 24 main story quests all done. Side quests, 23 out of 33. That means we got 10 more story quests, and looks like we got 7 more lost and found quests. We're almost done. We're aiming to get 100% completion in this game. After we get all this done, the quests, if all the quests are done, then next is just going to be finding all those little items. It should be fun. I might not stream all of it anymore since I completed the story, but side quests, I'll probably stream all those so you guys can see how to complete them if you want to know about it, because I do post these on YouTube, so say hi to YouTube people. Hi. Alright, because this will be posted on YouTube as well. So, what can I say? Ms. Flex, Gothic Starlight, Foxy Project. Been raided by all three of you guys today. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the support, the love, and I'll be sure to send it back your way as well. I know you're probably gonna tell me, oh, it's not expected, don't worry. I gotta show a little bit of love back at you guys, all right because I really do appreciate it. Oh, we're gonna end it with a raid as well. I'll try and find somebody, hopefully somebody I have on my list is streaming right now. Who we got? Oh man. Hey, you guys want to see some Call of Duty or Demonologist? Demonologist sounds good. Yeah, let's keep it scary. Demonologist it is. Let's go hit up a raid. So, we will be raiding a streamer named Pinky Peaches. Has not made his way to affiliate status yet, but working his way there. He's got the followers. He just needs to get the average up now. So, let's see if we can help him out with that. So, guys, and guys on YouTube, if you like my content, please consider liking the video, subscribing to the channel, or at the very least, leaving a comment. And to everybody else, Twitch and YouTube together, guys, stay safe and take care out there. I'll catch you on the next stream.